Hi guys, welcome to Cinecary.
Every little girl has always dreamt of looking like a Bollywood starlet on her wedding day. She spends years deciding the perfect look for her wedding. The inspiration behind the look is always a movie star. And why not? Bollywood has always been an epitome of style and fashion. So here's a perfect guide for you to look like a dazzling Bollywood bride on your wedding. The Sangeet is mostly the first function of the whole wedding ceremony. As the bride, you could go for a more casual ensemble as you would wear something heavy and traditional for the wedding. Also, it will allow you to dance and be more relaxed. A light colored lehenga choli would be a good option. If you want to look a little more stylish, you could go in for a more formal look. Most Bollywood brides get their mehendi outfits customized as they want to wear it while the mehendi is being applied. Since in the Hindu weddings, mehendi is applied on both the arms and legs, it would be a good idea to get an outfit made that is preferably knee length and sleeveless. While dressing up for the wedding, there are so many classic wedding looks of popular actresses that you can choose from. Aishwarya Rai's bridal look in Jodha Akbar, Deepika Padukone as the bride in Love Aajkal, yesteryear heroines like Rekha in their roles in bridal attire, and many more can be considered. You could also copy the bridal look of your favorite Bollywood heroine like Aishwarya Rai's traditional wedding attire or Kareena Kapoor's heritage sharara, which was finished by Ritu Kumar. For the reception party, you can be more creative and let your imagination loose. You can go in for either a traditional look or be a little more chic and wear something like a sari cum gown. Apart from dressing up for all these functions the right way, there are two more things that will help you be the perfect Bollywood bride. Firstly, hire a photographer who has covered a few Bollywood or high-profile weddings. Get your pictures taken in your complete Bollywood look. And secondly, your mehendi hair and makeup artist should be a seasoned one, preferably a Bollywood stylist. Also, try taking a trial makeup sitting once before your wedding.